Hello everyone, we are doing the vitiligo micropigmentation here. So we are going to match exactly skin tone as it is. Many of them used to ask why we are using a little more grayish and purple tone for the lip pigmentation. For example, you can see in this video, because the place where we are working, it is not the white skin or else the normal like a skin tone, human skin tone. So it's going to be the pinkish tone of the lip. So we need to understand which color will react into that pinkish tone and gives the exact skin color. That is why we make this skin tone patterns. Many of them used to do, they just take the brown color or else the red color and they do the micropigmentation on top of it in the vitiligo, and it will be end up looking very bad, which is more unnatural. So the way how we are doing the treatment, it will gives you the exact output as your exactly pigment. As you can see, this the now where the place we did it, it's matching exactly on the existing place where she had already. So this is how we do the micropigmentation. And the clients who wants to get this lip micro pigmentation done, they need to come to the Bangalore branch. This can be done only in the Bangalore branch, not in any other branches. So not every artist or the every specialist can't able to do this lip micropigmentation. It requires the special skill. So that's why we recommend you to be come and book an appointment in Bangalore. We have a clients coming from all over the place. For example, the people comes from the Delhi, and the people come from UAE, as well as some people comes from the Canada also recently. So many all around the world, as well as the around the states, people are coming to get it done. So you no need to worry about it. If you are lip pigmentation melanin is in an active condition, surely it will gives you the best output. If it's not, then the color will be goes up and it will be turns as become normal. That's the only solution. But many of them thinks that it's going to cause any infection or will that spreading will get more. No, strictly no, there is no infection, there is no spreading. Ink is completely a organic vegan certified. You can check out our Instagram page, which is Machu Tattoos. We have our certified ink pages over there. You guys can check it out. You'll get a much more better idea. So any doubt, you can contact us in the above mentioned number on the screen. We are here to help you out. So we are making an awesome progress over here. At the starting time, it will be looks little swelling, but it will get settled down and it looks normal. So I will meet you guys in the next video. Until then, don't die nude.